have to worry about censorship?
For now, actually, no. But we are self-regulating ourselves. Yes. So even if, in the originals that we released, we make sure that we edit it down. We try to sanitize it a bit because we wanted to naman to protect also the consumers. Okay. Even if there's no censorship here, it's our...
There's self-regulation.
There's self-regulation.
Yung tema, yung core values na ating nakasanayan dito sa ABS-CBN. Gaano ka importante ito, Richard, sa iWANT in the context of content?
Yeah, even if we say that we are trying to be very experimental in terms of the topics that we produce, we still have to have the basic values of what we've learned in creation of our content. Nandiyan yung values ng pagiging Pilipino natin, pagiging tao natin, respeto sa sarili, respeto sa bayan, pagmamahal. Yan ang mga bagay na hindi natin kinakalimutan kahit na anong content pa ang ginagawa natin. Bakit ko sinasabi yan? Kasi importante na kung ano ang pinapalabas natin sa mga tao, media has a very, very strong power to influence. So dapat ang magiging takeaway ng audience natin ay isang bagay na pwede niyang kapulutan ng aral.
Alright. Yun. Tema, themes, Ginny. Are you partial to certain themes or kahit ano?
Sa ngayon, kahit ano talaga. Kasi iba-iba yung audience eh. Although admittedly, the larger part of the audience is still the core audience of ABS-CBN.
Yes.
Pero even yung audience natin sa ABS, naghahanap din ng bago eh. So, pwedeng rom-com, pwedeng as serious as, let's say, Batang Paws na tungkol isang advocacy. Pwede rin Momol Nights na may pagka-naughty. Pwedeng past, present, perfect na pinapaalala sa'yo yung kabataan mo. Anything relatable or something na very engaging, pwede.
Okay. I'd like to invite you to subscribe to Cinema One YouTube channel's experience inside the cinema's thought-provoking conversations with the brightest stars on screen and the people behind the scenes. Thank you.